It was a desperate battle, but Cao Cao succeeded in driving Liu Bei off Mount Dingjun. However, Xu under Liu Bei and Wu under Sun Quan continued their resistance. Although recent developments favored Cao Cao, the three-way stalemate continued. It was under these circumstances that Zhou Fang, a general of Wu, offered to surrender. The chances were high that it was some inventive scheme, but Cao Cao judged this to be a grand opportunity. Commanding the army himself, he turned toward Shi Ting to deal a crushing blow to Wu.
I beg your forgiveness, Lord Cao Cao. We could not fulfill your trust and take Wu as you ordered us to. And now you have been forced to come out here to cover for our mistake.
There is no need for such talk. I never expected Wu to allow itself to be taken easily. Ren, it has been some time since you began to call me Lord, has it not?
It is true we are of the same blood. But we must maintain the proper bounds of lord and vassal.
I would have this chaotic world end, that we might once more sit at a table and share a drink together.
I am honored by your words, Lord. To make that day come faster, I shall steel my heart and do what I must do.
Let us go! We will show Wu the meaning of fear!
Plans with Cao Xu, and you're not invited, but I'll play with you.
Our plan is sure to succeed. Prepare to die, Cao Xu.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
A true warrior!
the bank.
This trick of Zhou Feng's.
The enemy leader Cao Xiu has fallen for our plan. Zhou Feng surrendered and entered Wan Castle.
We must aid Cao Xiu, who's deceived Wan Castle.
Let's go.
The same time, we will punish Wu the merit.
Fight me now, for glory!
What a nice
one! You liar, Zhou Feng! Who told you you were surrendering? You would stoop so low? Have you no honor?
You of noble birth are all the same. I have no more use for you. Farewell, Cao Xiu.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Coming to my aid.
What an ice cream!
Sorry.
My ambition cannot be stopped. I claim this base as my own.
Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all.
You are a sight for sore eyes. May I ask you to assist us? We must endure. The moment will present itself.
Sorry, but we have plans for Cao Xiu, and you're not invited. But I'll play with you.
With me here, our plan is sure to succeed. Prepare to die, Cao Xiu.
I have come for your head.
Cannot be stopped.
Ah, Ning, how many times have I told you to think before you act? Now I have to clean up after your mess. I can't end here.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Display. My men and I will join you on this road to victory.
Let's go. Now is the time to attack. Let me go.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
We must rouse ourselves for this fight.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Men, we must hold them back. It's do or die.
We must endure. The moment will present itself.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Excellent work. You hardly needed my aid.
Stop me now, for glory!
My ambition cannot be stopped. My ambition cannot be stopped.
I claim this base as my own.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
We must endure. The moment will present itself.
base as my own.
None shall stop me.